As a newscaster, it just breaks my heart to see boarded up shops, unfinished buildings. They were somebody's dream. I remember before the boom, before the bust, I said, this is a town where anyone can make it. I still believe that. This city is a survivor, and the hard workers here need reliable information. I like to think that just doing my job well is helping it bounce back. My name is Gary Waddell, and Las Vegas is my home.